So the materials that I've grown up using are mostly just like pencils, drawing, painting when I can do that. But it's really since I've started going to school that I've experimented more with different mediums. And it was for a project a couple semesters ago that I heard of encaustics, so like painting with wax. And I was like, oh my gosh, that looks, sounds so cool. So I really wanted to get into that. So I got to experiment with that on this project.